things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games. Or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger whom I talk too fast, or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that she can ask me questions about myself. She might sit too close, or call the waiter by his first name, or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most, what scares me the most, is what if when she sees me, what if she doesn't like it? What if she runs the other way and I can't hide from it? Give myself away to only get it given back. I can live with that. So I'm just fine inside my shell shade mind. This way I get the best view, so that when she sees me, I want her to. And you may be thinking, don't you think you're being a little defensive? And I'm not defensive, I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating why. A certain stranger stands in line, I've seen in movies, most made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable boy. Some kind of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. She could have masterminded some way to find me. She could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? She could be less than kind. Or even worse, she could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh, come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when she sees me, I like her and she knows it? What if she opens up a door and I can't close it? What happens then? If when she holds me, my heart is set in motion, I'm not prepared for that, I'm scared to break it open. But still, who when she sees me